ugly motherfucker. Stupid motherfucker. I bet you got a wedgie right now, dungaree wearing ass motherfucker.
Mm-hmm. Keep talking shit, boy.
So what would make me a good cop, you know, cause come to work on time every day, put the hours in, you know. I know how to listen when, you know, like higher up or someone tells me to do something. I can follow orders good.
Do you not understand the meaning of questioning, sir? Asking him if he's okay is a question, sir. You cannot question him.
I was told to come in here, so
that he has an attorney on his way. So can I please have the room?
So mess up on their end. So I'm gonna release him because they got no reason to keep him in.
All right, now listen. What about the content of his vehicle? Would that be
there? Content of his vehicle is all still in there.
Okay.
Everything's in there. His vehicle should be at the depot.
All right. Well, thank you for your time. Can you please uncuff my client?
Yeah, absolutely.
Tell me what you wanna do. It's rated R for you, R for you, R for you. Girl, it's rated R for you, R for you. Girl, it's all for you. What you wanna do? Motherfuckers can't push us back, nah, homie, just hold that, yeah. Your girlfriend got a problem with me. I'm hot dog, no glizzy, this where that shit is sticky. They're like, who the fuck is he? It's Phil reinvented, the coach just reinvented. You egg-headed niggas that get poached, that's pun intended. No need to brag or boast, I'm here to cater, folks. I got in with the biscuit, I'm only here for the chicken. I feel like Chick-fil-A in here. I end up learning shit the long way. I'm always looking way down the hallway. Distractions have my tunnel vision looking like it's broad day. Bible on the dash, I pray the Lord that he keep me safe. In a world of chaos, I still
I got that tech right here.
In the trunk. Yeah, you can put the 50 cals in the trunk right here.
Yo, bro, get you a cleaner car out, bro. That looks unprofessional.
It was clean. I don't know what happened to it.
I gotta get that muscle car painted.
You might have some,
got a repair kit on him?
Yeah, you might have some shit on you, bro. Go ahead and hop in there, man. You the car mechanic.
Oh, shit. You know what? Where my, thing at, yo?
Get your tools out.
I gotta get my tuner chip. Let me get my tuner chip.
Yeah.
I wanna get this bitch painted and make it look like the Green Saber that OG Carl mom got shot up in. You know that little place we just bought that looks like a shack?
Yeah.
What if we do business deals inside of there and leave it empty?
Yeah, we could do that.
Wanna so they ring the doorbell, we control who come in and out, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, let's
check
the
cameras and shit.
Yep.
As long as we got somebody on the outside too.
Yep, exactly. That's my point. We could cover the outside, inside, make sure everything is up and up.
That sounds dope. Where it's at.
You remember the postal? 9170. It's a store. What is it? What kind of store?
Well, you might have to call
taco store.
You're gonna have to call what's his face and
Yeah. But well, we can go there and I told him to give me 2 minutes because I'm gonna go smoke a cigarette real quick.
Well, when fucking I mean we could make it
whatever small for y'all too. Y'all drive that one, right?
Pull out anything, bro.
You know what I mean? I need to sit in the back seat like a boss. Yeah, who in there? Who in there?
You got to sit on the other side. It's white.
No. You can go on ahead.
Alright. I'm just trying to find. He said 9170. Oh, shit. He said 9170.
Yeah, I'm quick with it, cuz. Nah. Nah, go to the back, cuz.
Spin around.
Oh, that little shack, that's dope.
Wanna park it here or just go down the other side?
Nah, you can just park him up like normal, it's cool.
Too bad it didn't look normal, this fucking car.
Alright.
We looking like bums in this shit, bro. Get rid of this, bro.
Alright, so this is what we're gonna do, alright? Everybody hear me? Alright. I want two people inside, right? I want three people inside. Two people hidden and one person at the door to you know, show them where to go.
All right, I got a rooftop. All
right,
I'll be inside. Go,
all right, me and all.
I'll do whatever.
I'll go inside if MJ wants to stay outside on the door.
Yeah, I'll do the door.
All right, sounds good. All right, who are we missing? Zach.
He's up on the roof, I think.
All right. I'm gonna call him. Come on, Austin.
We don't need the stuff yet, right?
Yeah, we do. Yeah, we need the stuff.
Who's going in?
We're on the outside.
Who's on the inside?
Me and Rico.
Yo, y'all see me?
No.
I see you.
The total.
What?
Alright, I got everything.
Oh, you got it all?
Yeah. Okay. Lock that. Oh, he can't fuck it. That's cool.
Frank, lock the car if
come
you can.
Get these house keys.
Fuck you.
I already got a house key.
Alright. Jimmy, you coming in, right?
Yep.
Is holding my AR out too much?
I
think I can cause a diversion off the block if you want me to.
Yeah, do that. It seemed like we moved already.
Yeah, I already left, bro. You don't got no one guarding the door right now. The only thing that sucks, though, is you got...
One cop pulling up.
The only thing that sucks is you got cars outside.
What's going on, buddy? Ain't nothing, man.
You got the guns or are they in the trunk?
Yeah, I got them.
We got what we need.
Alright.
Let me just get that total right, real quick. What's the total?
330K.
$330K, yeah, that's what it is. Yeah. Alright. Yep.
This guy's driving this girl's car.
Driver's ID, I pay.
It's 10.
10?
Yeah. Alright. I got
it. No, that just takes regular ammo, regular Magma.
The Tech Nines, I believe they both take pistol.
That's fine. Pistol ammo.
Yeah. No. All right. If you want me to let you know if I come across anything else.
Definitely for sure. I try to buy it in bulk.
I got you.
So I try to do at least 10, but.
All right, I'll call my connect.
Whatever you got.
Yeah, I'll call my connect and put place an order in.
All right, yeah, sounds good.
Yep.
Hi, what's on this credit?
You have an hour. All right, we all straight.
All right.
He wants a list of every gun he can get. I told him I'll call him later with what's able to be shipped in or whatever.
MJ, tell him to keep it pushing, bro. This ain't no fucking conversation deal going on.
Well, I'll leave until he leaves. Alright, that was a quick 340.
Call Henry up. How you pop
come back out of nowhere. What happened?
Dude, like, I was driving my car, and like, all of a sudden, I was back inside.
Oh, okay. Get in here. Get in the green one.
Thank you, buddy.
All right, where you going?
Take a right.
Austin, get in the red one.
Get in the red one.
Take a right, and then my car should be down this road somewhere. Nope, go straight.
Wait, we're backing up.
Did y'all see him?
See who?
Yeah, straight down this road.
When y'all walked out, he like, had almost popped to back the end. In there. And then I'm like, yo, what the fuck?
He's
in the
car with us.
Oh, that's why.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah, right. His car is down the street or something. What you call it?
That was strange.
All the way down. It was pretty far.
God damn, even the good ways. He's hauling ass.
I was hauling ass. I was trying to get away from the police.
PA must have been popping around everywhere. Cause, yeah. Right.
Thanks, buddy. Alright, yeah, I'll let you know here in a minute.
Alright, bro.
Oh, shit.
Take the door with you.
Damn, you strong as shit.
That car is weak as shit, bro.
It's gonna be $1,000 for engines, bro.
Keep falling apart, bro.
Yeah,
that kind of shit is
that? Bring it down to the fucking mechanic shop, bro.
Yeah, $1,000 for them hinges.
Bring
it
down to
the mechanic shop, I got you. Alright.
You hear me?
Yeah, I heard you. Alright.
Alright, buddy.
Back to Grove. Well, today we killing these microtransactions. I'm gonna put the 7 to work. Or no, you need this, right, Frank? You need this bread because you gotta split some of it with Cowboy, right?
Yeah, I'll tell you how much.
Gotta make sure you keep the gun connect, right? Why is that motherfucker always by himself?
It's 32. So 32 for each gun. That's what I need back for Cowboy.
Except the just tech nine.
Only the tech nine. Except only five the tech nines.
Five tech nines,
and that's it. The
Zach, what's the math on that?
50 cows.
192,000.
192,000 for you. 60,000 for you, and then the rest for the org.
Yep.
All right. What was Frank's number again?
Is that 192,000? Cause what? Cowboy's getting 32,000.
Yeah, it's just that's all I want. Don't worry about that. Just
so is he getting 32,000 a piece?
32,000 a piece. Yep.
All right, so that's 192.
Not get 60,000. What's your ID? That's all I know.
Yeah. So 192,000 for Cowboy, and then you get the rest.
What's your ID?
No, the rest go to Org after you get.
Yeah.
Your ID's what?
16.
Come on, $10,000. $10,000. Willie 360s. Let's go.
Yeah. Again, watch. Hey, he's gonna tackle the motherfuckers here, man.
Yeah, I got it like that, boy.
Right. I knew it. I knew that was coming. I was waiting.
Better
than him, man.
Can't take
it. He's
hated by
nature, bro. Oh, he done took the shroom. I heard it, too. I heard it hit his
teeth. Remember how much these shits cost?
I don't know.
We should get these Johns all greened out. Pull up like this on
stuff. Oh.
Be our Grove Street official vehicle. Bike like, boy. Philly shit.
Hop on.
Left my city, you
Come on. Oh, the black one. Fuck that. I might get a green one since y'all niggas.
No, I think they took the extras out, bro. I'm trying to do extras for other times.
Jump on it.
Oh, you can never go wrong with this one. You know, fun fact, it's actually a true story. It's based on a man with a very large cock. That's actually the truth, though. That's actually true.
Oh.
Oh, my God. It's always down to me. Okay, okay. In due time, baby. In due time.
Oh, God. So much playfulness, you know, comes out of dreams.
Oh, baby, look at me. COVID-19 is taking my body. Pray for me, Lord have mercy. I'm just an Islam man, can't you see? Baby, please.
Three.
Pray for me. Oh, we do accept tips, okay? Tips are available, of course. You know, remember tips, yes? Baby, look at me. COVID-19 is taking the world that she brings. Accept tips, of course, okay? Tips, you know, if my bank account is number 0475, that's not right, but you know, just, you know, I'll give you all my contacts, you know, for money purposes. Oh, God bless you. God bless you.
Yes, absolutely. Absolutely.
God bless you. Oh, we missed that. But okay, it works. You know, we try that. You know, guys, you know, trust me, you know, there's no such thing as a big, you know, big amount of money, you know, big number, no such thing.
You didn't do the one, man. You ain't getting no money. You didn't do the one, two, three.
You know,
four.
You know, bitch. I don't know if you noticed, but I've been the motherfucker who's been providing the audio pleasurement here. Okay. I don't know if you noticed. The only thing you provide is your white skinny ass. Okay.
Yeah.
So I suggest you shut the fuck up and accept my services. Okay. Yeah, you're lucky I don't fucking charge you. Okay, bitch. So shut the hell up and just let me do my thing. Yeah, bitch. Okay. I'll charge you. Don't you fucking test me. Okay. Okay, no, I won't charge him. I'm sorry. Okay.
What about the drinks I gave you, bro?
Okay, I'll pay you. Okay, guys, okay, listen, let's calm down. Okay, joking, haha, so funny.
Do we look like guys fucking comedians? Huh?
You know? Okay, I'm so sorry. Fuck. Okay, so, you know, his contact, you know, hello, sir, you know.
Hey, man.
All right, well, this fucking whole thing went to shit, huh? What a great event.
Hey, you guys, welcome. I basically entertained it, so I think I should be, you know, be giving a reward, you know? Or a recommendation for any
fucking
jobs.
Everybody left.
Oh, maybe it was me. Maybe I was the one that people left from, you know, because they left because of me, you know? They're very scared to see a man with glasses on.
You're a very sophisticated singer song.
I don't think you're the reason they left.
Salim wants to be part of the fam, but it was up to Rico.
Oh shit, Rico, baby, come on, look at me. Look what I can provide for you. Look at this. Look at my lusciousness. You know you want it, baby. Come on, don't deny me. You know you want it.
Who said something to me about that? I swear someone said something.
Oh, Rico. Wow,
was that Frank that said something?
I'm going to shoot you eventually. You know that, right?
You know, I know it's inevitable, which is why I'm just trying my best to be on your good side. So when you shoot me, you may regret it.
Yeah, I
feel like you're going to shoot me because I don't know. What, do you not like my glasses or something? Is it because of my short shorts?
No, you talk too fucking much.
Oh, I'm so wait.
I'm more of a more action, less talk kind of guy.
That's my religion. I have to talk a lot, you know.
It's because of your chest hairs.
You do not. I can shave, you know. Well, it's maybe you could shave it for me.
That curry made him furry.
Shit! Wow, that's funny. Very funny, you know.
I can't believe you didn't play the funny song. You suck.
Well, I don't know.
One, two, three, four.
One, two, three, four. Let's play some more. Oh. No, that's the thing. I make it all up in that moment. So like, I will not remember the words.
Exactly.
Yeah, he gets it.
I know. Trust me, I know. I make
like
music.
It's fucking painful. You know, like I just try to go up by the beat and see what I can do. Sometimes I reuse the same lines because I don't know what else to fucking do. Like, I will think of something racist and I'll be like, I cannot say that.
Yeah, you know,
I'm not an actual racist. It's just it seems good in the part in the moment. You know.
Yeah.
Thank you, sir. He fucking gets it, you know?
Yes, absolutely.
Amen, brother. Amen.
Amen.
God bless. Okay, remember donations, you know, you can always donate to me, guys.
I mean, Allah bless.
You know? Oh, okay. Espanol? Señorita,
mi amor? If I drink enough of these drinks, can I get drunk or what?
What's she talking about?
No, I'm speaking Espanol.
Bro, I'm fucking Chinese. What are you talking
about? Oh, konnichiwa.
What?
You're Chinese? Konnichiwa?
Yeah, but I'm Chinatown Chinese.
Oh, but that's the same Mandarin, you know? Actually very similar in some ways.
You know what we say?
What do they say? That you're caramel and I'm chocolate?
They say this. Shut the fuck up.
Okay, you're superior. You're superior. I see you're superior. You're superior. Holy shit, you really want me dead, don't you?
Don't you dare bow down to his fair skin.
I don't know. He has the gun, man. I don't have shit.
What?
So, like, dude, I don't see me winning in anything.
Y'all with these hands. Is that what's going on?
What are you talking about? I gave you a gun earlier.
Oh, but no fucking ammo. You know that, right? What the fuck is that? What is that fucking guy use a gun for that has no ammo? That's fucking useless.
You could have went and bought ammo.
Dude, I don't know if you noticed, but I'm fucking pretty much naked. And if I go into a store like this, people are going to definitely question me and my authority.
Listen. If we're done, we should go.
What?
We should get out of here.
Yes.
Why? What? Look at the lights. It's so cool.
This is a fucking fart in the gas tank. We got this.
What's so funny?
Fart in the gas tank.
Oh, what the fuck? It's full.
You got a fart in the gas. I told you.
Dude, you have power, dude. You got fucking power. Damn, you
gas, bro. We were just chilling in the red zone and shit, bro. Everybody left, bro. No one said one fucking word.
God, those guys are gypsies.
That poor dude in the blue fucking thing, bro. He bounced. Where'd he go?
He was fun. He showed an interest in me and then left.
He's right there to the left. Yo, he's right there to the left. He's dead or something.
Oh, right. God bless him.
Is he dead? Is he crawling?
Damn, what happened to you, homie?
Hey, buddy.
Damn, brother.
Oh, shit.
Holy shit, dude. Come on. Don't do that to us. I get shotgun, bitch. Fuck you, damn it. Fuck you. Hey, man, I'm just trying to make up some money, you know? I don't have a vehicle. That shit's fucking deported, you know?
All right, who's driving the hell out of the plane?
Phil.
Fuck out. You ain't fucking flying. Get the hell out of here. What
the fuck? Don't be a racist.
Yeah, what? How the fuck am I? Shut up.
Look at your fucking glasses. You look badass. I'm kind of jealous.
Alright, we have this bitch. Y'all ready?
Hey, you like that finger? Look at those nerds back there having a good time.
Did he jump out?
Champagne.
Yeah, who jump out?
Hey, hey, do me a favor, dude, okay? When we... Can you do me a favor?
What? What's that?
Okay, when we get to the airport, just go straight, go to the ocean, okay?
You said what?
Go into the ocean! Go straight into the... They'll think it's funny. Just go into the ocean, okay? They love it. They need a bath, you know? They're very stinky.
I don't know. What is your nationality?
Just fucking do it. Just
what
do it,
is your
okay?
nationality, sir?
My night. I'm Islam.
Yo, shut the fuck
okay,
up.
Okay, this is your moment to shine.
No,
okay,
yo.
My time, bitch. Shine.
Slow down. Don't go faster. Don't listen to him.
Guys, come on. Let's reenact it. Let's do it.
That was so funny, bro. I'm sorry,
bro. I missed it,
bro.
Okay, guys, let's go. Let's, you know, let me know if you want to go on, you know, Salim Air Tours.
Tell me what you wanna do. This rated R for you, R for you, R for you. Girl, it's rated R for you, R for you. Girl, it's all for you. What you wanna do?